password initialization. Password initialization is to initialize the password for entering the installer setting list. After the initialization, the password is automatically reset to 0000.